桐生一馬、出所早々派手にやってるみてえだな。
あんたがサイの花よ。
情報を集めるのも金がかかるんだよ。どこにでも俺の手下はいる。キャバ嬢のパンツの色から裏の取引、表沙汰になってない殺しまで、全て俺のところに話が入ってくる。そして俺はその星の数ほどの情報をつなぎ合わせて、客の欲しい正確な情報を提供するんだ。だから俺の情報は高い。わかるよな。
今は無理だ。でも時間がない
だろうな。
おいおい、
10年前堂島の龍っていや相当なもんだった。俺はヤクザってのが死ぬほど嫌いでな。だが情報屋ってのはとどのつまり覗き趣味でよ。あんたが天下の登場会敵に回して何しでかすか、実のところ興味津々なんだ。
それじゃ
あ。だがただで情報やったんじゃ他に示しがつかねえ。俺はフェアじゃねえことは嫌いなんだ。
つまり
仕事をしてもらおう。堂島の竜にしかできねえ仕事をな。
Yep. Of course. A fighting arena. Underground Coliseum. Whatever.
チームの方が好きな変態どもがお得意様よ。選手は殺しても殺されても問題ねえ。ここはサイの河原だ。サンズの川もすぐ近くってな。
俺にしかできねえ仕事っての
は。3人勝ち抜けば賞金が出る。そいつを手に入れられれば、そいつを情報料としてもらおうじゃねえか。準備できたか。せいぜい観客を盛り上げてくれ。じゃあな。
レディース・ジェントルメン、ここで飛び入りのファイターが登場です。10年前堂島の竜と恐れられ、自分の首長をその手にかけた仁義なき国道キルーカズマ。迎え撃つはここまで2人勝ち抜き、米国第9殺人逃亡犯ダニエル・フェルドマン。さあ時間無制限、ルールなし。
Why does this guy look like the Big Show? Jesus! Dante! Gotta save Dante! Dante needs help!
Hey! Dante-san!
He's a cop! No, I'm not a fucking... Do I look like a cop to you? Are you fucking kidding me? Oh, him. He does kind of look like a DEA. DEA, yep. You guys sound like a bunch of seagulls. Kill him! Attack him! Beat him! Kill him! No, no, shut up, guys. No, leave him alone. I'll beat the fuck out of every single one of you. I'm gonna kill you guys. You guys will die. You're gonna meet the fists of fury. The fists of fuckery. And here we go, motherfucker! Okay, that hurt a bit. Hey! That's rude! Okay, okay. Oh, whoa! I'm actually giving myself a challenge on this playthrough because last time, when I played Yakuza 0, I just fucking played it on the easy difficulty. Now I'm playing on the medium, and so I'm actually giving myself a challenge this time. This is not a leisurely stroll through the park, despite the fact that I'm in the park. Every single one of you has no teeth left. Are you gonna be okay, Deitha-san? You're not looking too good. You look like you have a bullet wound in your right shoulder, and you've got a big gash in your left temple.
My lighter!
Alright, one or two. Guys? Guys? Nobody fucking listening? One or two?
Two.
Two. Okay, Josh, one or two?
One.
Paul, are you here? God damn it, Paul! You were my deciding factor! Fuck you!
You know what I mean?
Yeah.
It's like no point in having a disc drive if you don't use it. It just pops into your system.
I don't have any healing items. No, I shouldn't have come into this fight. damn it! Son of a bitch! Majima, please! That didn't even touch me. That actually didn't touch me. Yeah. No! No! Please, thank you! No, can you not? Mashima! No! Mashima! I have no heals. I have no heals. Mashima, no, 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 Mashima? You're not dying. You are not dying on me. Please, please, Mashima, please. Please don't die on me, Mashima. No! Please! No! Please don't die! Don't... Haruka. Don't let him die! Please! I'm sorry, this does not hold a candle to Mashima being stabbed in the stomach, in my opinion. That little girl crying because she thought I was gonna die? I'm sorry, that doesn't matter to me! Mashima's in trouble!